This septic tank is 1980s, and if you follow the bottom right where the flashlight's pointing, the bottom of the hose right there, there's a crack that runs the entire length of the tank, splitting right here, going one way, all the way to the other corner, splitting right here, going the other way, up the wall, almost to the top of the tank. There's also one right here where the flashlight is as well, going up the side of the tank as well, right here. It's called exfiltration. That is a negative.